Any negative emotion of life will create a negative chemistry in your body. And if your mother was going through a lot of negative emotions during that time, then it had a certain effect upon who you think you are as a person. Then came the process of birth. And suddenly you are thrust into the world, and somebody grabs your legs and whacks you across the backside and says, "Welcome to the world." "I don't like it out here. I want to go back." That has an effect upon who you think you are. And then comes that process of growing up, and all these huge adults around you, and you're so small and insignificant, and then the brother or the sister who calls you dummy or stupid or fatty or all the things that, all of that is input into what kind of a person you think you are. Ourselves to that point of being of like mind, of saying and doing the same thing, the power that could be generated in terms of our business would literally turn upside down the areas in which we live. I believe in you, and I believe in your future, and I challenge you to believe in yourself as I believe in you.